Dear ladies and gentlemen, and peace ambassadors, I am Dakshinamurthy. I am a PTech graduate in information technology. With my personal interest, I am doing the social activities.
各位亲爱的女士先生, 那我的名字呢, 达达奇纳穆提呢, 我是从印度来的。 我从印度来的, 那我学习的呢, 是关于信息科技方面的。
I'm volunteer with YHRI since 2010, and so far I could make difference within my community through the human rights education and awareness intensive with the help of Universal Declaration of Human Rights and Youth for Human Rights International.
那我从2011年呢，就是我也借由青少年人权教育。
I'm happy to be here and joining in this second edition of YHRI South Asia Summit, and I congratulate Youth for Human Rights Taiwan and Youth for Human Rights International for this interview, for inviting all the international delegates together to discuss about the human rights education.
Okay.那我非常高兴能够来参加这个第二届的祝贺我们的台湾的团队，然后还有我们的世界团队呢，能够把这个把我们的这个世界的这个大使呢，全部都召集起来，好，那我们一起来讨论关于人权的议题，还有人权教育重要性。
I'm delegated to represent my mother, India. And Youth for Human Rights India in this summit.
那我非常的开心呢，能够代表我的祖国印度，然后来这边参加这个大会。Though
the technologies, economy, and living standards are increasing day by day, the fundamental rights of human rights is fundamentally and 谢谢。
Next.